Please!
Rean, come to your senses!
Snap out of it, Rean!
Why is this happening?
Instructor Rean!
Leave him for now!
Thank you.
vanished. What's going on?
Hey, did anyone else feel something weird?
Yeah, like some black wave washed over us. Are we saved?
Thank goodness.
But still. Damn it. Why is this happening to us?
The Emperor has fallen, and now even the courageous.
Who's doing all this to us?
However, this incident demonstrates without a shadow of a doubt the identity of the foreign power that orchestrated this tragedy.
It was a handgun manufactured in the Republic of Calvert. It was a Vern Company make. Further, it has come to light that in the past few days, nearly 100 Calvardian spies had infiltrated Heimdall.
And now this. The message they have sent us is clear. This is no less than a declaration of war. We can no longer ignore the threat at our eastern borders. The Republic of Calvert.
That's right! The Prince and the Chancellor told us!
This is Calvert's fault!
Yeah, they're the ones doing all this.
Why would they do this to us?
We need to end them before they kill us all!
We can't let them sully the pride of Erebonia!
Why? What's wrong with them?
General, what's going on?
I have no clue.
What just happened?
Randy, who was that?
Yeah, something must have gone wrong.
Oh, Agate.
Don't worry. No matter what happens, I'll protect you.
So it started. Which means Crow is... No turning back now.
Indeed. This is what we've been working towards. However...
What in the world have we been working toward?
I don't know. However...
Is this the wish our Lord has been waiting so long for?
Well, of course. This is the Great Twilight, meaning you were working toward the end of the world. This is the successful execution of the Phantasmal Blaze plan.
The worst case scenario has been realized. What will you do from here?
This situation no longer involves just Erebonia. We must move carefully, or the entire world will meet its end.
We got Altina back, so please.
The Holy Beast!
Mm.
No!
Stop! You can't!
Damn it. Why'd I have to remember now of all times? The seven divine knights. What a pain in my ass.
Crow?
You remember.
Fine. Guess I'll jump in too.
Boss?
This outcome was inevitable.
Heed my call! Ordeen!
Come, Zector!
To me, Argraon!
Get a hold of yourself!
Keep him there, got it?
You have a ways yet to go.
An impressive scene! I think I'll join them. Awaken, Testarossa!
Yes, this feeling.
Yes, this is it. The power I felt back then is finally mine!
Your Highness.
It's impressive for sure. Not really my type, though.
Fool. This won't help Milliam rest in peace. Heed your master. Ishmelga!
The Ebon Knight.
It's about damn time.
So that's your guy's master, huh?
Yes. That's correct.
Guess there is something out there that can utterly overpower me.
Now six are assembled. As for the final one...
What have I...
Yeah.
Now, Rean, let us begin. Together we shall write the end to this wretched fairy tale. In ink, black as despair.
Oh,